Hello friends, welcome to SETI Botany classes. In this video, we will discuss about paddy, husk, rice grains, bran, and about uses of bran. Now, this is the inflorescence of rice plant. We can see spikelets. They have bisexual flowers, which later on get converted into grain. So, this is the paddy part present on the inflorescence of the rice plant. This is paddy. Now, when outer covering of the paddy is removed, that is called as husk. So this is the outer covering of the paddy, and when husk is removed, we will get rice grains, which are brown in color because they have all the coverings. So this is called as brown rice. Now they are sent into shellers for removing all the coverings. So when first covering is removed, this is first polish, and when second covering is removed, this is second polish, and when third covering is removed, this is third polish. So all these coverings, they are called as bran. Bran is economically important. This is used for the production of oil and also in the soap formation.